I think that art can heal a person, and acting has helped heal my soul. Right after my stroke, I was so devastated by what had happened to me that I didn't think I would get on stage again. Early on, I couldn't recognize myself in the mirror anymore. I couldn't see the face that I used to have, but Family Theater Company was wonderful and encouraged me, and I decided I would do it. Family theater only casts actors with disabilities, and family is really about artistic excellence, and they're there to support you and help you be the best artist that you can be. The reason I like acting is to show the world that disabled people are so capable and we have so much to offer. Having a stroke has made me a better actor and a better person.